They meet for the first time in a major final. Hopefully, will be expunged today. And away we go. We lost five games this year. A supporting cast arriving. Oh. Aubameyang from close range looked at the flag. It didn't go up.
By over Man City, Jack Wilshere is in and through, and they're backing it up.
It was as if he was diving in the opposite direction. Yeah. A full dive too. Aguero has scored in his last four major final as a manager. Also trying to steer it in. Ooh, and he dived. Training for a couple of days. Oh, it's Aguero right through the middle. Sergio Aguero, the score.
Those Manchester City fans and him, he started the game so well. I mentioned the term under 12s before. Look at Mustafi there in the middle. He's got Aguero behind him. I mean, that is not a foul. Mustafi's got to be stronger than that. It's pathetic defending. And the goalkeeper.
Been a bitty first half in truth.
Beginning where he wasn't sharp enough to go in front of, I think it was Carl.
The ball as well, get the ball into Ozil, get the ball nearer to Aubameyang so they can play passes through to him that mean something.
Free possession, so to come back at them again because they can't keep the ball. Gives Aubameyang something to chase, oh and Bravo's made a mess of it! System on the far side, flagging in Dario Bravo's favour. Gundogan, David Silva, Sané, also pushing the back. Given that way, Mustafi, that same... Gundogan, and diverted in by Vincent Kompany! The grip on the Carabao Cup.
Yeah. City fans have been sick.
Danilo. David Silva. Now he's got one. All three scorers from 2014, 2016, and now 2018 winning teams. Surely it will be a win for Manchester City. They lead Arsenal by 3-0.
Well, I have to say, in this period of Manchester City.
Forward, and he's well found by today's left back, Danilo Sané. He's got the pace.
And he's on and around, but he's one of the walkers. In that.
Arsenal go and win it back, almost Manchester City style. And very nearly produced a notch on the score sheet for Granit Xhaka, who scored the winner in the semi-final.
Yeah, for one of the first times in the game, Arsenal have won the ball high up the pitch, which gives...
Very good. And, on a day when we're saluting the likes of Aguero and Kompany. Oh, Otamendi's made a mistake here, and Bravo was brave. Aubameyang might have thought he was going to get that.
Yes.
De Bruyne. Early, Arsenal go on with Aubameyang. Bravo again, quickly. He's off the pitch, Arsenal are still going. Should be all for Terrible as far as the City fans are concerned. Sinach, it was a decent ball, one of the better ones Arsenal put in. Very well defended by Nicolas Otamendi. 17-year-old plays for Manchester City. Over it for a couple of minutes. A play, passage of play.
But look at them
finishes.
Getting, yeah, look at Manchester City's players getting back. Look at Silva getting back there. And
still never got his hands off.